Baseball Radio USA, this is Henry Stillman. Today, the country shudders in the wake of cataclysmic devastation. Torn by war with a brutal and terrifying enemy, the likes of which we have never seen. And this morning, I awoke to the sound of thundering crashes that I thought could only be an earthquake. But as I looked outside, I saw their battleships looming over the city, each one wider than Forbes Field, and each leaving nothing.